5:8, it says that God demonstrates His own love for us in this, that while we were still sinners, He, Christ, died for us. So, knowing that, it is enough na mahal tayo ng Panginoon. Sino na pa dito yung nakarinig na I love you because you are beautiful? May nagsabi na ba sa inyo nun? I love you because you are kind. I love you because you are awesome.
Amen.
Human love is conditional. Amen? It has condition. You were loved because of blah, blah, blah and everything. But today, and for the rest of our lives, we will experience a love that is unconditional. We will experience a love that has no ending. We will experience a love that does not choose, but a love that will last forever. A love for a lifetime and till eternity. And that's the God love. That's God's love that He wants to offer to each and every one of us. Amen? So why don't we sing Perfect Love tonight? Today? could ever have. It's the best relationship that we will have. But without changes in our lives, we have to check if really, are we really serious enough with our relationship with the Lord? Are we really seeking Him? Are we really into obeying Him, into following His will? Because if our heart's desire is to follow God, it all starts from obeying His word, from obeying His will, from aligning your will to God's will, and allowing God's will to move freely into your life. So today, why don't we tell God that we are here? We will follow Him. Wherever He will go, we will go. Wherever God wants us to be, we will be there. Wherever God wants us to do, we will do it. Why don't you claim it within your heart?
Thank you.
kingdom, His righteousness, everything will be added upon to us. If we delight in His word, meditate it day and night, and be careful to do everything in what is written, we will be prosperous and successful. If we have this courage to follow God, we will see His perfect and amazing plans for each and every one of us. We may be in a situation right now that you have doubts and fears, you have worries and anxieties, but God wants to take that. God wants to use you for His purpose. God wants to use you for His glory. And God has a purpose for your life that you may be not aware, that you couldn't even think of. So why don't you tell your heart, tell God, that where you go, you'll go.